here with CDC. It's time to take a tour through the brand new Texas Hall of Fame. And this is something that you anticipated seeing when you arrived at Texas. Well, it took a little time to actually get it done.
Well, when you think about it, this used to be a food court. There was a
Subway,
Starbucks, a printer machine. I really wanted to start off by having somewhere where everyone can come back and celebrate the University of Texas.
So let's go see it. Now, this is something that's immediately striking. When we look at the trophy wall and you see a lot of recognizable hardware, you would see these sporadically spread around campus. This is overwhelming, though, when you see it all together.
So I went out and asked our coaches what they'd like to have in the Hall of Fame. And they go, you know what, they wanted a big wall that every trophy was displayed so they could sit there and say, this is what it means to be a Longhorn. You go down the Texas traditions, we do the Bevo Walk, national championships, individual championships. If you were entered into the Texas Athletics Hall of Fame, you could tell me you're in the Hall of Fame, but there's no picture of you. Mm. There is no Hall of Honor where you are actually located.
So if this man right here wants to go back and he wants to review some of his career, all he has to do is find his name. Where's DJ here? Pull this out.
So you'll pull it right out here. Here's, you know, number 11. Do a cue card right here.
This is pretty cool, man.
And then another legendary figure with the University of Texas, war hero and one of the biggest supporters ever. Frank Denius.
To have his name on this facility and his family be so generous and an amazing gift to this institution. Great place in DKR. Couldn't think of a better name to be with it.